In Harry Potter and the Prisoner of Azkaban, you can spot this lewd cutaway gag in the staircase scene. The knight in the painting is Sir Cadogan, and he can be seen smooching the same lady in a deleted scene more clearly. According to Harry Potter canon, he did have 17 kids before his death, so they really weren't kidding when they said Sir Cadogan got around.